In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create the locked-on stabilization effect in After Effects. Let's get to it. So here we are in After Effects. I've got this video of a guy running on the beach, and if you play this back, you'll see that the camera is moving a lot, and the guy is not in the center of the video. Now let's say we wanted to lock the camera to the guy and make it seem like he's in the center of the video, and we can do something like this using the tracker panel in After Effects. So if you don't see the tracker panel, go up to Window and make sure the tracker is selected. Then on the timeline, select the video. So it's highlighted. Then in the tracker panel, click on the stabilize motion icon or the button. And then the video of your choice will open up in a separate tab up here, and you'll see that the tracker point has been created. And we need to place this tracker point onto the area that we want to track throughout the video so that later we can place that area into the center of the video. But first, let's move to the start of the timeline, to the first frame of the video. Let's zoom in and move this tracker point and place it onto the area depending on the video. So I'm going to attach it to the guy's nose. So I suggest you choose the area with high contrast so it's easier for the tracker to work. And you'll see that there's the inner rectangle and the outer one. And we want to place the inner rectangle as precisely as possible to the area that we want to track. And then for the outer rectangle, just give it extra space, something like this. Don't expand it too much, otherwise you'll increase the render times. And once you've selected the area and you're happy, come back to the tracker panel and click the Analyze Forward button. And then After Effects will take some time to analyze the video. Just patiently wait until this is done. And after it's done, you can scroll through the timeline and preview the results. In most cases, they will be fine. And in case if they're not, you can always go back, adjust the tracker points, and redo the whole thing again. Then come back to the tracker panel and click on the Apply button. Then click OK on X and Y. And you'll see that the whole video has shifted and the guy or the subject is now in the center of it. And if we play this back, you'll see that the subject will remain in the center. And since we are shifting an entire video, you will see these black bars appear since the video is getting cut off. And that is natural while dealing with the tracking and stuff like that. And in order to fix it, we can scale up the whole video. So select it, press S on the keyboard and increase the scale until those black bars are gone. And this will vary depending on the video. So I'm going to set mine to 145, and that should fix it. So if you play this back, you'll see that now the guy is in the middle, and like the whole camera is locked onto the guy. And in order to move it around, you can press P on the keyboard and move the entire video. So if you want to place something else in the center, you can move the entire video. And then you might have to adjust the scale up again. So in my case, this is fine, so let's go ahead and preview this. And that's how you create the locked-on stabilization effect in After Effects. I hope you enjoyed and learned something new. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.